Hello guys, welcome to my first ever video. I am your buddy Reef Squid, here to create some new videos for you guys. I am so excited to finally have a channel, and I hope you guys will enjoy watching my content as much as I enjoy making it for you guys, and just knowing that you guys are enjoying my videos, to be honest, it just makes me so happy. So we're gonna make a new game, I'll make a character, see you again. 1 second. So I'm back. I'm actually not gonna click skip intro for you guys who haven't played Stardew Valley before. In case you just want to see the intro, it's not that exciting. I'm not gonna lie. Just give some detail. I'm gonna be named. What do I want my name to be? Rico. Definitely yes, Rico. Farm name. Family farm. Family name. Favorite thing? Money. Yes. Gray cat. Normal farm. Go! Blue screen of death. Oh, and fade to black. Grandpa! It's Grandpa! Is that Grandma? Wait. Oh my god. I just realized something and I'll have to tell you later, okay? Because I just realized something about with that photo. It's a sealed envelope and gives it to us. No, don't open it yet. Have patience. Now listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. And your bright spirit will fade before growing emptiness. When that happens, my dear, you'll be ready for this gift. Now, let Grandpa rest. 20
years later.
Okay. Join us. Drive. Work. Are we being watched? Boop, 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 boop. Random co-workers work. Is that Woody? Hold on 1 second. Okay. I'm back. Sorry about that. Was there a dead body? The drawer. Hey, look, it's the envelope Grandpa gave. Oh, again, I opened it. Dear Rico, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered to me most in life. Real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed the deed to that place, my pride and joy, Hendrickson Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start a new your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you honor the family name, my dear. Good luck. Love. Grandpa. P.S. If Louis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Okay, Grandpa! Now, we ride the train. Oh, it's a bus. I thought it was a train! Why is there an arrow pointing to the door? Like, I can see the door! Stardew Valley, 0.5 miles. Why are there no more trees but that one? There's only one tree on this whole thing. And in anywhere in there. Okay, let's go. It's Robin! Hello, you must be Rico. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here if you'll follow me. Hendrickson Farm. Ah! It's a mess. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. She knew it meant. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. Are you sure about that, girl? And here we are, your new home. Hey, look, it's Mayor Lewis. Ah, the new farmer. Welcome, I'm Lewis, Mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. Not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. So you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic. Rustic? That's one way to put it. The hand up. Crusty might be a little more apt, though. Rude! She chuckles. Don't listen to her, Rico. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades. What? Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just put it in this box here. Box? Okay. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Well, good luck. Okay. Oh, we got a gift box here. Oh, I forgot it's the right button. Okay. Hey, I got parsnip seeds. You received 15 parsnip seeds. Here's a little something to get you started, Mayor Lewis. Okay. I really don't care. Getting started. Cultivate and harvest a parsnip. Okay. Introductions. Meet all the people. So, When I realized something is, there is this old grandma named Granny Evelyn in town, and your grandpa has a photo of her. I think she's our grandma! Like, I think she's actually our grandma. Which is a little shocking. But I think she's our grandma. Let me go find her, because she should be outside. She's always outside when we first start. So let's go find her. Uh-oh. I didn't know cherry blossom trees sprouted here. Are we in Japan or something? It's like cherry blossom seeds everywhere. Trees, not seeds. Why do I keep saying seeds? She should be outside, though. She usually is. Let's go find her. Where could she be? Where could she possibly be? Okay, this is Lewis's birthday, Sunday. Wednesday is Vincent. 14 is Haley. 18 is Pam. 20 is Shane. 26 is Pierre. And 27 is Emily. Okay. Your life! Oh, it's Jojamart. Okay, let's get out of here. That is the evil company that you used to work for. We don't like them. Please do not support Jojamart. They're bad. And my advice is, a quick tip if you're ever going to play Stardew Valley. Oh, hello, Alex. Hey, you're the new girl, huh? I think we're going to get along great. I'm Alex. Hi. I'll see you around. Okay, we can't talk to him anymore. Where's everyone? can't go in there. The window's blacked out. Which means that there's, just like, you know, go there. And I'm having no luck finding Grandma Evelyn, so we're just gonna head back. Not really a point. And just keep in going anymore, so we're gonna head back. Scythe! Scythe! I hit a rock with my scythe. How would that not damage the scythe? It damages it when you try to hit something too big. Like, see? Your axe isn't strong enough to break this stump. Yeah, it gets angry when you try to hit a big stump with your axe, but not when you try to hit a rock with a scythe? What? This is so weird. Sometimes games confuse me. This is one of those times. Okay. Okay, there we go. Whoop. 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 Oh, I forgot we were supposed to be planting seeds. We should probably do that. So I'm just gonna put it right in front of our house, but not like too close to our house. We're gonna do, just as math taught us, an array. The only thing that like your third grade math class will be used for is the joys of Stardew Valley farming mechanics. Arrays, how nice. Clay. Okay. I'm not a sculptor. What am I gonna do with that? Actually, I do know there are like a few uses, but like, I don't even need that right now! So, it's like used for crafting the majority of the time, so. Oh, I got some wild seeds, so I should place this too. Why are you being so picky? On the Switch, it would just like let you just plant them all at once, but no. At least this one's not as picky with watering cans. The Switch one is extremely bad about the watering can. It just makes it as difficult as possible to use. And this one, you can actually click the plot you want to water. And it waters it easily. But on the Switch one, you have to walk up to it, and it's really hard to figure out where you're watering. Okay? Got those done. Better watch out for the unfriendly neighborhood this place wrong. Please die. Okay, go over here. Mixed seeds. The joys of mixed seeds. We love mixed seeds. Do you guys want to hear a joke? Of course you do. You always want to hear a joke. My signature joke coming right at you from Reef Squid. What do you call how would you describe the bad papermaker quality of work? Terrible. Okay, that was a horrible joke. I keep forgetting how that is a bad joke. Okay, so we're gonna just... Wee! The woods. Let's go find some more people. Because it's probably been pretty boring just watching me smack trees. So we're gonna... Oh, no, no, not there. Over here, this way. Like this. We're gonna come up here. So, let's go over here. Oh, yes. It's a leek, not a horseradish. Okay, keep getting the two confused. We're gonna go see if we can find some people like Maru. Okay. Oh, hi. You'll do. Greetings, I'm Demetrius, local scientist and father. Thanks for introducing yourself. I'm studying the local plants and animals for my home laboratory. Have you met my daughter, Maru? She's interested to meet you, and I want to meet her. I like Maru. She's my favorite. Have you met everyone in town yet? That sounds exhausting. Hi, Robin. Robots. What do they have in their kitchen? Hey, hi. Oh, you just moved in, right? Cool. Hi, Sebastian. Out of all the places you could live, you chose Pelican Town. Lots of soda. Lots of soda in the freezer as well? Anything else I can cook in here? No. Except I can sit in their chairs. I just hopped out of a chair backwards, which seems very confusing, considering those chairs have a back to them. Also, I think Robin just leaving her axe on the ground is kind of dangerous, huh? What would happen if someone were to trip over Robin's axe? Would they just, like, cut themselves? Would they be okay? Robin, you should really get that thing at Stan one of these days. Okay, let's go see if we can find anyone else. Okay. Got those out of the way. Playground! Oh my god! Oh my god! Bouncy thing! You can't even bounce on it, sadly, but hey, it's cute. Can you go on the swings too? Sadly. Oh my god, you can go on the swings as well! Oh, this is so good. Oh my god. My inventory. I just have on a jacket. I took off my jacket. Thankfully, I have a blouse on underneath my jacket. Okay, let's just go down here. See if anyone else has come over here. Because what time is it again? I don't even know what time it is. So, hello, it's nice to meet you. Hi, Leah. You picked a good time to move in here. The spring is lovely. Hi, Leah. Okay. Who are you? Who are you? Hey, it's Sam. Good to meet you. Hi, Sam. Oh, he only talked to you once. Okay, that's boring. Get this flower, because I think you can give it to people as gifts. So I'll give one to you, Leah. No! I'm giving her a present. Thank you. Just gonna give everyone presents. Presents for one, presents for all. Everyone I see presents. Oh! Hey there. I'm gonna give you a gift tomorrow. Thanks. Oh, aren't you the one who just moved in? I'm Maru. I've been looking forward to meeting you. You know, with a small town like this, a new face can really alter the community dynamic. It's exciting. This is Penny, if I'm correct. Oh, hello. I'm Penny, and I was correct. And she won't talk to us anymore! What is with these people and not wanting to talk to us? Hello, Alex. Okay. I think Pierre would be in here, right? Apparently he's not! Or is this him? It is! Hey, it's Miss Rico, the new farmer. I'm Pierre, owner of the general store. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is the place to go. I'll also buy produce from you for a good price. Okay. This guy kind of freaks me out. I don't know why. Something about the way he's been looking at me. The fact that I can't see through his glasses. What is going on over there? First off, why does his wife have green hair? At least I think this is his wife. I'm Carolyn. Yeah, I think that's his wife. And what is this? I can't interact with this. What is it? Why is there blue and red on there? Are they doing like a blood giving ceremony? Why can't I sit in these chairs? What? I am concerned. Anyways, yep. What are these? Are those like jelly donuts? Are those like the gross like jelly heart cookies that you can get at like weird bake shops? It's loaded with fresh veggies. Okay, good. Not as bad as the other people who just had soda in their freezer too, for God's sake. Who lives here? It's the Abigail room, okay. Oh, I should really get. Oh, it's kind of late out. I should go to bed. glad to be back in my house. So, I probably need to stop touching these things. Grab this. Anyways, that is all for today. I hope you guys had a really good time. I know I did. And until next time, goodbye.